The reason for choosing to discuss the story structure of Arrival was personal to a certain degree because it took me a couple of watches before realizing the story structure of the movie itself. Arrival is one of my favorite movies, and safe to say that I have seen it a few times with a few different companies because I never get enough of it. And the way the story is structured is very fascinating once you realize the structure. Arrival follows the three-act structure and completes the story circle. It begins and ends in the same place, and a lot of things become clear for the audience as the events of the movie unfold. The movie starts with Louise talking to Hannah.
I used to think this was the beginning of your story.
She says, I used to think this was the beginning of your story, which is followed by a montage of the birth of Hannah and the moments she shared with her.
Pick him up!
Are you the sheriff in this here town?
I remember moments in the middle.
I love you.
I hate you!
We see Hannah growing up, finally passing away in her teens. Throughout the movie, we see different parts during which Louise is having flashbacks of her moments and memories with Hannah, which help her move forward in her current goals. As a viewer, as the audience, one thinks that since the movie is in a linear fashion, which it is aside from the visions Louise has, the audience thinks that the visions are past memories. It is later revealed that the language that Louise learned gave her the ability to see the future, and hence all the memories she saw with her daughter were in fact her future memories.
A trade?
It's a non-zero sum game.
Non-zero-sum game.
That's it. Yeah. Thanks.
When the last sequence starts, after the aliens depart, we see another montage sequence, which begins with...
So, Hannah, this is where your story begins. The day they departed.
At this point, the audience realizes that the movie completed a full circle and came back to the beginning of it, since we saw Hannah's birth in the beginning of the movie in the opening sequence. This is my favorite sequence in the movie, since we finally understand all the visions Louise was having and why she was not discussing them with anyone, or why did she not mention her daughter to even a single person in the movie. She realizes that Ian was Hannah's father and that they will get together in the future.
I forgot how good it felt to be held by you.
This scene is one of the highlights of the movie because this scene is so pure and holds so much emotion. Her saying that itself holds incredible importance because this was the first time in the movie that he hugged her. And her saying this implies that she had her future memories and said it on the basis of that, which is just an incredible storytelling technique to me. Besides from the visions, when we focus on the story, we can see that it is in a linear format and it is three-act based story. The first act starts when she walks into the university. She is doing her own thing and then finding out about the aliens. She is then approached by the general and ends up being hired to communicate with the aliens. The first act ends when she is at the base getting ready to go into the spaceship. The second act begins in the spaceship, where she is introduced to a new world, which is literally perpendicular to hers due to the gravity difference. She tries to communicate with the aliens and understand them while also being pushed by the general to do whatever she is doing a bit faster. It is during the second act that we find out that the Chinese general wants to attack the spaceship and stop communicating with them, which pushes Louise and Ian to try to communicate with the aliens again. Some of the soldiers bomb the spaceship, but aliens save Louise and Ian while retreating up in the sky so no one could reach them. This ends the second act. The third act begins with Louise realizing what she has learned and going to the spaceship alone as a final attempt before the Chinese take military action. This is basically her last attempt to do right, and she succeeds in doing so and learns that their language is the weapon they are offering.
How can you know the future? this child?
The show is called Mommy and Daddy Talk to Animals.
They can see the future through that language. All in all, Arrival is an incredible movie, and there's a lot that can be talked about. Like I mentioned earlier as well, it's one of my favorite movies to watch, and I can watch it over and over again without getting bored of it.